Hey guys, I'm here with my second empties video. This is just all the stuff that I've collected over the last 1.5 or 2 months, you could say. So yeah, I'm just gonna get started. First thing is this Dove Beauty Cream Bar. I'm sure I talked about it in my last empties video. This is just a daily soap I use. It's really good if you have dry skin like me. And yeah. Next thing is this Garnier Skin Naturals Micella Extra Gentle Cleansing Wipes.
Back to the product.
I won't be picking it up again just because of the scent, and it was really cheap, that's why I picked it up. I couldn't be asked to go to Central and get a couple of collab one. Next thing is this Ted Baker body wash. It's just a really one. I got it in a gift thing. It's a really nice scent. I just used it, so it's not something I'll pick up again. Next thing is this Avon Sassy Swirls Vanilla Bean. It's just a little spray. I love the scent of this, it's so refreshing.
I think I might try out the camel. I saw that they have like an eye makeup remover.